truly that he is a true man of God. How can I say that? Because this August of this year, we'll be married 17 years. Some of us are making through two. Amen. Marriage is good. And God ordained it. Amen. So I'm excited because I counted the privilege and the honor to be before you at this time. To not only present a man of God, but a man that's worthy to preach the word of God. Amen. I thank and praise God for my husband today because he is a true man of God. We have three wonderful children that he is truly a father to. I thank and praise God for a working man. Amen. He got a job. There he goes. Sometimes I want to say, honey, please stop working so many hours. But I know that he's doing it for the benefit of us. Amen. And I praise God for that. Amen. I also just want to give honor to Elder Bates and First Lady Bates to be in their house. Amen. Their big house that we haven't seen. Amen. So God be good. I'm not going to prolong this because I know I'm sure he has a lot of words to say. And I can be talking. Amen. Because I like to talk. I like to talk about Jesus. Amen. But at this time, with no further ado, I want to introduce to some the man of God for the hour. If you can labor to your feet. And I present to you at this time, Elder Christopher Pickett.